Tonight's the festival scene, one veteran performer is concerned about the rising costs of taking part.
When you make it so difficult for people to enjoy their art, they won't do it. So the rising costs mean that people who've got a great show go, I can't afford to put on a great show. Whereas you'll have a big company in London that can stand outside and give away free tickets because they're hoping their comedian might get a TV deal someday. That is not how art flourishes.